Hello and welcome to another episode of Dome Keeper. My name is Jake in the Bushes. Today we got to try out something new, the Sword Dome. On our cool skeleton suit, looks like that's going to be our weapon. Don't know how it works, but we're going to find out. We're going to throw it in Brutal, a large map. There we are, descending to the alien planet. Our dome in all of its glory. I guess today I'm going to try playing keyboard and mouse. I've been playing controller before. The faster it swings, the higher the damage. Dab it out for range. Oh, that's cool. Looks like it's going to be a bit difficult to... Oh, and it reflects. Cool. Going to be difficult to aim. We can get some mining going. Our dome is upgraded a little bit. It looks different. That's cool. Upgrade our character and get him some new upgraded drill. Real quick, I want to practice battling. Cool. I might die just because I'm using keyboard and mouse. I gotta get used to the controls. Proximity meter, and then a carrying strength, or carrying capacity. All right. Boy, it's gonna be kind of hard for range. Let's see what we can upgrade on the sword. All right. Looks like we can get more slice improvement, an aim line, long stab, a fast stab, or get that reflection. Reflection seems like we might need it, honestly. The ranged enemies are gonna be a problem. Go for the slice improvement for now. No, you know what? Reflection for now. Health meter. Missed with the reflection work pretty well there. Like, next we need a speed upgrade. We're really struggling to get around. Upgrade our jetpack. Out pretty well there. Proud of that decision. Oh, I can upgrade our sword again. We go for heavy or fast. I'll probably go fast, honestly. Electrified or heavy. On going. Be a cool gadget. Auto cannon or teleporter. I love both, but auto cannon's so good. the sword dome is a little tougher, so it's kind of nice. Two cobalt for repairs if we need them. So I can hit two at once, so I do like that. Upgrade next, I guess, is drill, huh? Strength 2, buy that. We have 3. We're gonna upgrade the speed up for our autocannon and give it autonomy so it fights on its own. Come back, running out of time. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Oh, so hard over here. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get back up. Break through the rock. Come on. Run out of time. There we go. Upgrade or something. Upgrade a little bit of health. Want to upgrade the auto cannon a little bit. Get it upgraded to heavy bullets when we can. I really should be upgrading my speed and capacity though, to focus on these weapons. I want to upgrade. Kind of need speed because we're struggling, but carrying capacity is going to get us speed quicker in the long run. Yep. Alright, get ready to fight. See how we can do. Come on, dude. A lot of carrying capacity, huh? Get that speed upgrade. Come on, grab both of them. Let's go. charge up for this weapon. Upgrade our autocannon more. Yeah, we're gonna do that for now. Autocannon has been very helpful. Wanna get heavy bullets on it so it pulls the freaking bullet damage. Next, we want shotgun. If it wasn't for the heavy cannon there. Saved my butt. Next, we need to upgrade our sword, make it faster in some way. What the hell is this? The water in that to get something cool. Let's grab one. The hell is that? An alien? Water for that too. Is moving stuff for me, that's not good. Oh no, that's not good. Way too far down. God damn, they're so hard to hit with the sword. I like the laser for them. Guy's just looting for me. Cool. But the long sword makes it faster. Clean up for no reason. Is there any around here? Hey, got the one I needed. Good job, Mini Cthulhu. I can get a shotgun. Time for battle. Oh, look at that new blade. Cannon took care of the dragon pretty quick for us. Upgrade our drill. Hard already. Is there a dragon? take my item, so that's cool. Drill upgrade or what? Strength level 3. Thank you. squids hurt. Sword squids. Be what kills me. Shotgun level 2. Heal. Die. Mine for cobalt because we're running out of health. I really need to find this relic and beat the game, but this is a big map, so I'm having a hard time. Longblade 2. We're going for it. Come on, baby Cthulhu. We got this. I think I want the electrified sword, but honestly, I probably should get the mining. For now, need to find this relic. This might be tough. I might have messed up. Too many layers. We might be screwed this round. That's not good. Look at our health. Totally gone for the electrified sword. Need cobalt, and I see some over here somewhere. dude. Oh, wow, we're super fast right now. Where that buff was, it was cool. How many ores are out here? Need the relics, though. There we go. The gadget. Relic, not the gadget. Cobalt to repair. This isn't good. Can't find any. So the yellow is the iron, the blue is water, and then the pink is cobalt. Red diff cobalt. Pulse is cool, but we really need the cobalt right now, honestly. That's great. Repair. I don't even think we have enough time to really go down. Just teleport back up. It's a squid. Good job, shotgun. You actually hit him before he got to us. Incredible. Getting hairy. I don't know how many more rounds we're gonna survive. I need a relic. I need to get out of here. Cobalt at least. I need to upgrade my carrying capacity and just go get all this iron real quick while we can. Should we do just straight weapon? No, we can't even do weapon yet anyways. Carrying capacity is. And we're about to run out of time. Just clean up a little bit. Try to catch some stuff. There we go. For the little guys. carrying capacity, so maybe I should go for all this stuff now real quick. Have enough time to get more. Alright. I'm just attacking this all around. Down to purple and get the rest of that iron. I want to see what this electrified sword looks like. Electrified sword, electrified blade, by the 15. Could do like got reflection and health. All right. Electrify now. All we need now is cobalt or to find the relic. And cobalt, that's good. It's been a really long game so far. It just upgraded its health immensely today. I think we're gonna do that. Buy that, buy some repairs. Get ready to fight. So there's a piece of the relic, right? Maybe? Yeah, so we need to follow it this way. There you go. The main area of the relic. Now we just gotta find all the connecting power lines. Sweet. Just confusing because it doesn't look like it goes any other direction from there. Oh. figure that out. Cool. Just needs one more, or is that last one? Oh, goes through the map edge somewhere. That we've unlocked all the this crazy relic. No way. I did not expect to actually get this far. This is the coolest ripple in the game here. It's when you have this a hold and it's sending out ripples. The ether of the world. We beat it on brutal. Wow, amazed. We're getting better. Uh-oh, swordfish. Get him. New world unlocked, new map size, and new run modifier. This game miner who employs experimental kinetic energy and gravity technology, delaying the next wave of attacks. Might be better than shield, honestly, or reflection. Reflects incoming projectiles, that's what we were shoving with the swords. But you know what, I want the new dude. Alright, well thanks for watching Dome Keeper. My name's JakeInTheBushes. Now we have a new guy we'll have to try out on the next episode. Like, comment, if you guys want to see more of this type of game. And make sure you have a lovely day. Good luck. It's an endeavor indeed. Peace out. The Sword Dome was entertaining.